100th Street Bridge in Chicago's far south side is closed for emergency repairs. The bridge spans the south branch of the Calumet River. Crews are repairing the mechanism that lifts and lowers the bridge. Both eastbound and westbound traffic is being detoured. The bridge is expected to reopen Sunday night.